who am I to sit here on video right now and talk to you? Who am I? It's hard to shake that because of things that have happened in the past and failures and failures and failures and failures. And when you have this type of transformation that I've had over the last 3.5 years, going from being unemployed to, you know, almost $700,000 in income last year, and you know, ownerships and companies and things that have happened so fast. 3.5 years is very fast. It feels like it's happened in the blink of an eye. And it's a lot. It's a lot to process. It's a lot to deal with. And it's a lot to deal with also throwing myself into a world where I'm documenting everything online in the process. So I don't know. I think I just wanted to get on here and just tell you guys thank you.